I think they were absolutely useless. The arms kind of stayed behind. They never got any bigger. In fact, we start seeing them losing one of their fingers. They're basically just vestigial elements, anatomical structures that weren't being used for their initial purpose.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Tyrannosaurids.